गुड आफ्टरनून क्लास, आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन. क्लास नाउ टेक आउट योर मैथ्स वर्कशीट पेज नंबर 37. यू हैव टू टेक आउट योर मैथ्स वर्कशीट पेज नंबर 37. लुक एट दिस पेज. ओके, दिस इज आवर टुडेज टॉपिक. काउंट एंड सर्कल द करेक्ट नंबर्स, कलर द पिक्चर्स. वी हैव टू काउंट द पिक्चर्स एंड देन सर्कल द करेक्ट नंबर गिवन इन दिस बॉक्स. ओके, आफ्टर दैट वी हैव टू कलर द पिक्चर. ओके, स्टार्ट काउंटिंग. 1, 2, 3. How many birds are here? 1, 2, and 3. Look in this box. Where is number 3? Here, no? So we will circle number 3. Okay? Now come to the next picture. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, how many kings are here? 4 kings, now. Search where is number 4 given? This is number 4? No. This one is, now. So we will circle number 4. Okay, now come to the next object, sun. Okay, only one sun is here now. So we will circle number 1. How many babies are here? 1, 2. Okay, we will circle the number 2. Come to the next object. See how many houses are here? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So we will circle the number 5. Okay, like this you have to circle. After that you have to color the object. Okay, you have to color the object. You take out color. Okay, I'm going to color the object. Show you how you are going to do it. Okay, take a blue color. I'm going to take a blue color and then color it. You can color, you can take whichever color you want and color it. Okay, with that color. You have to color the object. Okay. Like this you have to color all the objects. See, you have to color it like this. Okay. Now come to the next page. Page number 38. Okay. Come to the next page. Page number 38. We have to, in this what we have to do? We have to match the pictures which have the same number, color them with same shades. We have to color the pictures with the same shade. Those who have the same numbers, we have to color with the same color, okay? Jinke, jis object ke bhi numbers same hai, is box mein aur is box mein, we have to color it with the same colors. Okay. Now count the bananas. How many bananas are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many bananas are here? 5 bananas. Look this side. Search where is number 5. 1, 2. This is 2, na? Only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 stars are here, na? So we will color it with the yellow color. Same color. The banana. And the star with the same yellow color. Okay, we will use the same color only, okay, for the same numbers. Same color for the same numbers. Okay, now come to the next object. Come to the next object. 1, 2, 3. How many birds are here? 3 birds are here, na? See, where are 3? 1, 2, 3. 3 nests are here, na? So, we will color the birds and the eggs, sorry, nest with the same color. Take a blue color and color it. You can take whichever color you want. Okay. Okay, color it. Now come to the nest. We have to color the eggs with the blue color only. Okay. Now see how many moon are here. One, na? Look this side. Where is only one object given? This one. So we will color it with a orange color. the moon and the sun both with a orange color. Okay. Now come to the next object. What is given? Apple. How many apples are here? Two. One, two. Okay. Now, and see where is number two object in this side? One, two. Cupcakes now. So we will color it with the red color. Start coloring, bacha. Cupcakes with the red. Okay. Done. Okay. Now come to the next object. What is given? Flower is given now. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many flowers are here? 4 flowers. So we will, and look at the, look this side. Where is 4 object given? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 bees are given now. So we will color it with the same color. Okay. We are going to color it with the same color. I'm going to color it with a pink color. Okay. Color it properly, beta. Okay, we have to color with the same number object with the same color, okay? Okay, so these are our today's classwork, page number 37 and 38, okay? Now come to page number 39. This is your today's homework. I'm going to give you a homework. Page number 39 is your today's homework. Okay? Today's homework. Okay, you have to color the picture and write 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 on the board. You can see this board now. You have to write 1, 2, 5 here and then color the picture properly. You have to do it neat and clean. Okay, students? Goodbye. Take care. Have a nice day. We will meet in our next class.